soldier saying in one of these conversations, speaking to his mother, "Mom, we haven't seen a single fascist here." Obviously a reference to Putin and all of his officials constantly talking about Ukrainian Nazis everywhere. This war is based on a false pretense. No one needed any of this. That's the soldier on the ground trying to tell his mother back home, "Mom, I'm here. There are no fascists. There are no Nazis around anywhere."